the best. To open up 2015, Charlotte 49ers Athletics saw one of its more impressive women's basketball records fall. Senior guard Hillary Simmons hit her 203rd career three-pointer to pass Tracy Ray for first place in Charlotte's all-time list. Sigmund also became the 20th member in Charlotte's women's basketball history of the 1,000-point club.
Sigmund, toe on the line, two, and hits it. Timeout Charlotte, and ain't it grand? Hillary Sigmund with 1,000 career points.
Teammate Lefty Webster earned second-team all-conference honors, and Kira Gordon made all-conference USA tournament team. The team added some fresh new faces and are poised for a strong Conference USA run in 2016. And you'll be on the walls of the On the men's side, senior guard Perrier Henry broke the program steals record with 296 and the assist record with 566. Henry was named to the Conference USA All-Defensive Team and the All-Conference USA All-Third Team. Following the season, Charlotte named former NBA All-Star Mark Price its new head coach.
The talent is there to be a good team. We've got to change the way we approach things, the work ethic that we put into it, but I guarantee you they will improve as individuals. We will improve as a team, and we're going to build something special here in Charlotte.
Coach Price and a talented crop of freshmen will look to take the team to new heights in 2016. 2015 was a year of firsts for the 49ers baseball program. The team played in front of more than 8,000 fans in the first ever collegiate game at BB&T Ballpark in Uptown Charlotte against NC State. Charlotte also hosted a national TV game at Robert Merriam Hayes Stadium for the first time in program history. A national TV audience saw the 49ers take down Louisiana Tech 5-0. Brett Elwood anchored the 49ers defense and earned the National Gold Glove Award for his play in right field.
Elwood in right makes the grab, loads up, and guns the runner at third!
Offensively, Charlotte got a big boost from Brett Netzer, who was named to the All-Conference USA freshman team. 49ers softball kept rolling through 2015, making the conference tournament for the second year in a row. Pitcher Lexi Betancourt's explosive arm moved her to third all-time in strikeouts in school history with 563, which also landed her a second-team Conference USA spot. Betancourt also threw her first career no-hitter against Elon. While Betancourt wreaked havoc on opposing hitters, the offense supported her by setting a new school record for home runs in a season with 36. Justin Lissicato's led the team with 10. The 49ers also succeeded off the field with Betancourt and Natalie Capone, making the Conference USA All-Academic Team. Charlotte golf caught fire as the season went on. They won the Chapel Hill Regional, qualifying them for a trip to the NCAA tournament in Florida. The team finished its four rounds at combined 2 under par, the best finish in an NCAA tournament in school history. Riley Davenport factored heavily into Charlotte's success, being named to the All-American team after finishing tied for 8th out of 156 competitors in the NCAA tournament. All but three members of the men's and women's cross-country team set personal records in 2015. Charlotte had three all-conference runners in Mike Tamayo, Daniel Beamer, and Carolina Cassine. The women won the Virginia Duels meet and took second in two others. On the men's side, the 49ers placed first in the Charlotte Invitational and second in two other meets. Beamer and Zach Greth took two of the only six spots on the prestigious Conference USA All-Academic Team. The 2015 track and field team defined its season with faster times and new heights, breaking a combined 9 school records and sending 7 competitors to the NCAA East Prelims. The 49ers had two outdoor All-Americans in Anthony Campbell and Cavante Scott in the triple jump and decathlon respectively, and one indoor All-American in Trey McCray in the high jump. At the NCAA East Prelims, Anthony Bynum advanced to the quarterfinals in 200 meter dash, and Toshida Mungo advanced to the quarterfinals in the 400 meter dash. Playing arguably one of the toughest schedules in Charlotte school history, the team still finished 10th in the Carolina region, third time the 49ers have been regionally ranked in school history. Macy Vonderschmidt, Tyler Baker, and Natsuko Takayanagi combined 35 victories in a solid team effort. Vonderschmidt earned All-Conference second team in singles play for the second straight year, and Lisa Gracilius became the 49ers' first women's tennis three-time All-Academic team member. Hallelujah. Girl, set you hallelujah. Girl, On the men's side, the 49ers served up fear with dominant play from Forrest Edwards and Jordy Masiye-Ferrer, who earned themselves first-team All-Conference USA honors in singles, and Vikram Mundal, who also earned himself second-team Conference USA honors in singles. Not only was the 49ers commanding in singles play, Hundle and Jack Williams made first-team Conference USA in doubles. Playing smart on the court and being smart in the classroom earned Alex Callett and Masiye-Ferrer first-team All-Academic honors. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Charlotte relied heavily on the foot of Martha Thomas as she finished with another great year, making first-team All-Conference, second-team All-Region, as well as leading Conference USA in goals with 13. Teammate Katie O'Neill's play at the forward position earned her a spot on the third-team All-Conference USA. Uptown funk you up. Charlotte's men's soccer team continued their dominance, making the NCAA tournament for the fifth straight year and 11th in school history. Senior Kyle Parker led the way for the 49ers, being named second team NSCAA All-American, first team All-Region, and Conference USA Player of the Year. One of the more impressive accolades was the Golden Boot Award that he received, which is given to the conference's top scorer. Brant Bronico kicked his way to a first-team All-Region and All-Conference, and Max Rodriguez made the second-team All-Conference. Austin Pack and Mati Dekovic made third-team All-Conference, and Colin Montgomery and Tommy Madden made All-Freshman Conference USA team. Heading into the season, Charlotte hired a new head coach, Karen Weatherington. Coach Weatherington's signature wins was sweeping Davidson, UNC Asheville, and beating UTEP in the conference opener. While setting her teammates up for kills, Brittany Lee Held also set herself up into the record books, finishing 6th all-time in career assists. Welcome to my house, baby, take control now. We can't even slow down, we don't have to go wild. The Charlotte 49ers football program wrapped up the 2015 athletic year by taking a big leap forward with its inaugural FBS season. The 49ers open the season in the Georgia Dome, home of the NFL Atlanta Falcons against Georgia State. Terrence Winchester scored the first FBS touchdown in program history.
Harbaugh wants to throw for the first time, has his man at the 45-yard line. That is caught by Smith. Ball's loose to the ground. Who's going to come away with it? Niners have it. Niners are going down the field. This is Winchester. He might score. He's in the end zone. Touchdown, Charlotte.
And Charlotte took down Georgia State to earn his first FBS win. Charlotte hosted a packed house against Florida Atlantic in the first night game in the history of Jerry Richardson Stadium. The team set the program's records for tackles for loss and sacks in a single season. A big contributor to those records was Larry Ogunjobi, who broke his own school record with 14.5 tackles for loss, which also led the Conference USA. Sticking with the defense, Winchester also set a school record and tied for first in Conference USA with 4 interceptions. On offense, Khalid Phillips had 3 games with over 100 yards rushing and broke the school record for most rushing yards in a game with 204 against Old Dominion. The 49ers also scored a season-high 34 points against Old Dominion. In 2015, the Charlotte 49ers said goodbye to a beloved member of the 49ers family with the passing of offensive line coach Phil Ratliff. The 49ers honored Coach Ratliff's life throughout the season and continued to live by his mantra, rock solid.